Pocahontas was a Native American. She was captured by English settlers. She learned to write and speak English. Pocahontas got married in 1614 to John Rowe. Pocahontas helped teach settlers about her people. Pocahontas, what was your contribution to America?
I wanted Native Americans and the settlers to understand each other. I worked hard for peace.